And that concludes your morning announcements.
Have a good day at the...
What's wrong?
I can't do the announcements anymore. Not like this.
What do you mean?
It means I'm gonna change.
Oh.
CC Newman, and this is BluTV.
And I'm wait, just call me Chase.
This year, the homecoming dance is a BluOwl. It'll be on Saturday, October 12th from 8 p.m. until 11. Guest forms are in the office. Tickets will be on sale during lunch next week.
The Ohio Attorney General's office is launching the 2013 Take Action Video Contest, which allows students to compete for college scholarships and statewide recognition. Interested students are encouraged to submit a 60-second video on consumer scams or identity theft. The top three winners will receive $2,500, $1,500, and $1,000 in college scholarships, respectively. The video submission deadline is December 13, 2013. For more info, see Ms. Stewart in the counselor's office.
The 9th Annual Secondary Choir Festival will be held in the HHS Gym on Thursday, October 3rd at 7 p.m. and will feature students from all four secondary schools.
Reminder to get your flu shot as flu season is quickly approaching. If you need any information about where to get your flu shot or have questions about flu shots, please see Nurse Molly in the clinic.
Any sophomores helping with float building need to meet in Mrs. Blevins' room, 870, immediately after school on Tuesday, October 1st.
It's that time of year again for powder puff season.
Yeah!
Forms will be available in front of Miss Blevins' or Miss Gill's room and in the main office. Registration will be Friday, October 4th, immediately after school. The first 30 girls from each grade will be able to participate in Powder Puff. Location of registration will be announced later this week.
Attention Buddies Club members, please go to Ms. Adams' room 520 during advisory on Wednesday, October 2nd to sign up for our club. Committees include Talent Show Committee, Polar Plunge Committee, Prom Committee, Walk and Roll-a-thon Committee, and more. If you have not turned in your t-shirt money, please do so this week.
There will be a mandatory meeting for all returning Big Blue wrestlers and potential athletes interested in joining the Hamilton High School wrestling team this Wednesday during advisory. The meeting will take place in the wrestling room. The meeting will start promptly at 10 and will end at 10:20. Please try to vote for homecoming court before reporting to the meeting.
Fantasy Club will meet in room 236 directly after school.
The Bearcat Bash for the Taste of Business is an innovative event developed by Lindner Summer Institute ambassadors, some of whom attend Hamilton High School. Working with UC Lindner College of Business professors, staff, and students, the event is designed for and by high school students and will help you explore different career and college opportunities. The event takes place on Sunday, October 13th from 1 to 4 p.m. at the Lindner College of Business. Hamilton High School juniors and seniors are welcome. You will learn skills to apply to and find funding for college and much more. If you have any questions, please talk with Gabrielle Shermer or visit UC's event website.
Girls Volleyball hosts Oak Hills Tuesday, October 1st for Senior Night. Come out and support your 2014 volleyball seniors. The game time is going to be at 6:30.
Jude's Dewitt Club will meet briefly after school on Wednesday and 2:12 to decide on our next adventure. If you have any input, please stop by and join the discussion.
Attention senior members of Student Council. There will be a very brief meeting in room 617 tomorrow after school. Please stop by if you are planning on helping with float building. Have a good day here at the Blue.